Lethargic Sloth here, and we're going to take a look at Latvia. I have not heard Carousel that night since the Latvian Supernova national selection, and it's Riga pre-party, so let's see Latvia in their home confines and see how it goes. I'm pretty excited to hear this. So here we go. Such an underrated song. It's beautiful. So pleasant to listen to. See, this is another song that's quite beautiful, and it just really hurts a song like this to not be able to have live instruments in the contest because, I mean, the sound is enchanting. You sit here and you take in all the different aspects. I mentioned in my review how these are four parts that you just listen to and hear, and they all balance each other out so well, and it just sounds amazing to me. How do you feel about this song? Do you like it? Do you love it? Do you not like it? Let me know in the comment section below. I worry about its chances to qualify. I've seen, you know, some of the reactions. I love the song myself. I think it's fantastic. But it doesn't seem like one that might be able to get over the hump. So I worry about it. It's probably not going to grasp the televoter's attention. So, it's hard. It's hard to say. But I do love it, and I think it's a quality song. It's definitely one that I really appreciate and enjoy. And it's a beautiful sound. it's musically, it's one of the best instrumental pieces of the year, I would say. Just a nice just aura of instruments and great musicians around here, all of them. So I hope it does well, but we're going to have to see. I don't know. I worry about its chances for qualification, though, if I'm being completely honest. But let me know what you think in the comment section. Do you think they'll qualify? Do you like the song? Let me know. It was a pleasure listening to this, and good luck, Latvia, for now. Lethargic Sloth.